They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, how many hours do piano students practice? A piano student's amount of hours practiced is the input that determines how quickly the student will progress. A minimum of 1 hour per day. When I started taking lessons in seventh grade, I practiced that amount of time. My aunt had a piano, and she let me come over and practice. I doubt I was able to do that 7 days a week, but when you get started, it may be possible that there's a maximum of well-spent practice hours available to you. For instance, when you begin, you'll be assigned a lesson or two out of a method book. When you're more advanced, you'll have several pieces of music that you're practicing on, along with scales, arpeggios, and other technique exercises. Your ability to practice as long as you want widens as you go along. So, when you first start, 1 hour per day, 5 days per week, unless you find yourself interested in doing more. After I proved to my mother that I was going to stick with the piano, she bought me one. Once I had one at home, then I practiced 2 to 4 hours per day. Sometimes that was all at one sitting. Sometimes it would include time in the morning and time in the afternoon. If the minimum threshold amount is 1 hour per day, then after you've satisfied that amount, you can pretty much decide what you do with the rest of the hours. I would stress that you practice every day, rather than practicing for a couple of long periods once a week. For instance, if your starting minimum is 5 hours per week, you would want to practice 5 days for an hour, rather than 2 days for 2.5 hours each. This especially matters when it comes to practicing your technique exercises. You need to practice scales every day in the beginning. You should practice a bit of your method book, e.g., songs, every day. Make a routine out of it. Years into the future, when you're intermediate to early advanced level, you can structure your practice schedule however you want. You'll know what's best for you, you'll know what you most need to work on, you'll be more in control of your progress, because you'll know what you need. In the beginning, you lack that. You might have some intuition about it, but stick to a program first. If you get good at your scales, and your teacher agrees, then you might decide you don't have to do scales every day. Long story short, in the beginning, do what your teacher says, and practice more than he or she sets as a minimum. When you've been doing this for years, then you can do what you want, as long as you practice more than what the minimum is. I was able, in 3 to 4 years, to reach the level of other people my age who had been playing the piano for twice that long. I did that by practicing 3 to 4 hours a day. It is not as ridiculous as it sounds, nor is it that hard. Once you get into the habit, it'll be something you look forward to. You won't have to make yourself do it. Good luck to you. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.